Okay, next exercise. Okay guys, this is the supine bicycle. Okay, so now that we know our pelvic tilt, I want you to hold that tilt the whole time we're doing this exercise. Both knees are gonna come up so my back is flat. Point and point. So my neck is relaxed, I'm not like this. Staring up at the ceiling, elbow to knee, elbow to knee. Right here, I feel the burn right across my abs, but my back is still pressed against the floor. This is the pace you wanna go at.